Everyone loves Christmas. The gifts, the parties, the merriment. And you don't even have to be Christian to get wrapped up in the excitement. In fact, you don't even have to be a believer. But how many appreciate the full significance of Christmas as the first act of the Easter story?
Good evening. The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King, 39 years old, a Nobel Peace Prize winner, and the leader of the nonviolent civil rights movement in the United States, was assassinated in Memphis tonight. The sniper's bullet cut down Dr. King.
Having agents respond to the downtown Oklahoma City area.
I'm Tammy Payne in the TV9 newsroom. If you are anywhere downtown, you've probably heard it and felt it. An explosion.
My window faces south. So it looks directly onto the World Trade Center. And I would say, you know, approximately 10 minutes ago, there was a major explosion.
So you have no idea right now?
Oh, there's another one. Another plane just hit. Right? Oh, my God. Another plane has just hit. It hit another building. Flew right into the middle of it. That was definitely looked like it was on purpose.
The road now leads onward as far as can be. Winding lanes and hedgerows in threes, by purple mountains round every bend, our roads lead to you. There is no journey's end. Here is my heart, I give it to you. Take me with you. These are my dreams, the symbols of you. Dreams we hold in the palm of our hands. Deep in the wind. Whatever our fears, the journey goes on as you love.